Let's try a silver pack random. Seven times true. Where's on the top of the list after seven? Lucky number seven. Kyle B. Kyle B, this is your pack. Kyle B, good luck with your pack. Nice Luis Robert. Evan White rookie. Ichiro. All right, got some more pack ripping coming our way too, so be ready for that action. Here's a link to the next Series 1 baseball pack rips. We have some anime packs coming up. Good luck, Brian. You're in some good things around here. Good luck in hoops and basketball. Hope. Brian got into some hoops, and it's down to 10 left now, everybody. Let's do it. the new hoops basketball. One of our closest boxes is coming up. Jumbo is down to 8 left. Jumbo's also got a filler. Series 1 Jumbo. Hope. That's another one of our closer boxes coming up. We got some more updates on different things happening. Here's a link to that jumbo box. Ten left in the helmet. Rip. That's coming up. Limited is continuing to get closer. Good luck in limited. Hope. All right, Drew, hit something big in the new Series 1 Hobby Box coming your way. Hope. Movie scripts are also coming up. Can't wait to rip open the movie script break. Movie scripts down to 8 left. And the filler for the scripts is down to 13. Yeah, we got a really good filler for the banger right here. This is a really neat filler with two autographs coming out in the filler. It's like a filler box. Hope. Check it out. The bangers. It's a filler box right here with five spots for the banger break. So it's a filler with a couple autographs for $22.99. Hope. Four autographs come out, 17 spots. So you got four autos and then five banger spots. That's nine hits, 17 spots. And so that's one of our fillers going on for that bangers break. And here's a link to the bangers right here. So I think it's a great filler. I think it's a really good filler because, like I said, I mean, it's four hits. Then you count up the five spots that get awarded for like better than half the price. That's like nine hits, basically. And then here's a link to the banger. Down to 14 left. We got some instant pack rips coming up. right, quick pack shuffle action. That's right, quick pack shuffle. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And Drew, you can pick a number. Pick two numbers, 1 through 24. Good luck in contenders. Football. Pack rips. Good luck winning the silver pack that'll get randomed at the end of the box. Yeah, it's a pretty neat box break coming up. Pieces of the past. And I think maybe if we link it up and let people know about it, we'll probably get moving again. That's right here. Pieces of the past. 6 left in the Pop Art screen print. And 13 left in Pieces of the Past. We got a lot of close breaks coming up, you guys. Good luck. Get ready to hit something big. This is a two boxer. Two boxes and 6 relic cards, I think. Yeah, 6 relic cards. Alright, we'll start off with some Series 1. Good luck, Drew. Let's hit something big in Series 1 baseball. It's a fresh box. You got a nice Joey Bart, a nice Dylan Carlson. Rookies. Mike Piazza, 86 tops. Good luck, Drew. And contenders. Jonathan Taylor, Rookie of the Year card. Nice. So you got some nice rookies popping out of there. Congratulations to you, my friend. Okay, it should be both. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see what you're saying. Okay, should be some single team option out there. Let me get that up there. I'll take this one down and get that right. Thanks, Jonathan D. And boom, you get a little wrench. Yeah, I'll get the single team format out there for everybody. And some certified. Nine left in hoops. I think we're ready for another helmet break in a second. Hoop. Nine left in the helmets. Look at the anime pack rips, General D. All right, Chris B is up in 1718 Hoops Basketball. That's our very next instant pack rip. So good luck, Chris. You can choose a number.